Hi guys, if you own a chainsaw, you might have come through a very common problem, that is a broken handlebar. In this chainsaw, as you can see, it is broken here and I have joined it using a two nut and a metal piece to join the broken piece. Now in this way, you can reuse for some time without replacing a new one.